make any difference between them. And we believe that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is the last messenger that was sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to guide the people to his straight path. And there is another important thing. We believe in a day called the last day, the day of judgment. We believe that one day Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will resurrect all people to be judged before him. So this is what we believe. Are you ready to accept Islam today, inshallah? Jazakallah khair. So to be a Muslim, there is a sentence, a word that you need to repeat after me, inshallah. It is in Arabic, and after that we will do it in English, inshallah. So repeat after me, brother. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasul Allah wa ashhadu anna Isa Rasulullah. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah, and I bear witness that Jesus is the messenger of Allah. Takbir.
Allah.
Allah. You are Muslim right now, inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Congratulations, brother.